In this video, I'm going to show you how to build cumulative frequency distributions using pivot tables. Okay, so let's say we have the following. We have heights in centimeters. We've seen these in previous videos. Let's say I've already looked for my max and my min for this data. I've decided I want to split it into five classes or categories. And each category is going to be of width 10. Again, see the previous videos for all of these kind of calculations and deciding on these numbers. And we also decided we wanted to start at 150 because that's slightly less than my lowest value in my data. Okay, so all of that being known, if I want to make the cumulative frequency distribution, just go click on cell A1 or the top of the heights and control shift down to highlight them all and go to insert and insert a pivot table. Or I actually really like inserting a pivot chart. It makes a table and a chart. So I'm just gonna do that. And it's got the correct range on a new worksheet. It's perfect. So just click okay. I'm going to call this the cumulative frequency distribution. Beautiful. Okay, and same as with the frequency distribution using a pivot table, drag and drop the heights into both the rows and the values. And in the values, do it twice to get the cumulative frequency and the cumulative percent frequency. Now, under the heights, it's already grouped them for me. If it didn't, I would just go and right click and group. It's already suggested to start at 150, go up by 10, so that's perfect. Now, under this first column, I'm going to call this the cumulative frequencies. It's not displaying them yet, but it will. I can click anywhere in here, and I'm going to go change these value field settings on these cumulative frequencies by just doing the drop down here, value field settings. Count is good, but now show the value as, and down here, I'm going to scroll down and do this as a running total and click OK. Those are now my cumulative frequencies. So pretty quick. For my cumulative percent frequencies, same idea. Again, I've dragged my heights down twice here, and I'm going to change these value field settings. The count is good. But in show values as, I'm going to switch this to a running percent total. And there we go. Those are my cumulative percent frequencies. And those are my cumulative frequencies. Little note here, if I want to display what's called the ogive in this chart, you can just go under design, change the chart type to a line chart. And this blue line is my ogive. Beautiful. You can also add a secondary axis here. And the orange line is also my ogive, just as percentages. We'll see these charts later as well, but it's just nice to see them here too. The link for this Excel file will be provided below the video as well. Thanks for watching.